Max Verstappen, the Netherlands is back on the F1 calendar. So welcome to the boisterous atmosphere of Zandvoort for the Dutch Grand Prix. 6 miles then make up a lap here in a very wet Zandvoort circuit where some tricky braking zones and sudden drops can make it all too easy to slide off into the gravel. 14 corners overall, a 678 meter main straight, and that will provide the best chance for overtaking. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. And Natalie Pinkham, good to have you with us here today. Your thoughts?
Well, first and foremost, I'm looking forward to staying dry here in the commentary box. Thank goodness. The rain, though, does add an extra level of spice, doesn't it?
Thank you.
fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate. A difficult race then on a circuit that demands complete concentration. But they persevered to take the win here today. How do you think they were able to set themselves apart?
Now, I'm not sure how keen I am on the weather, but it is thrilling in terms of the race. The fans seem to enjoy it.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.